In Flatland, Louisiana's Terry Adams made the long trek down under to take top honors on the podium.
I'm pretty pumped because it was a long flight here, and I guess it's going to be a good flight back now.